Katya, I promise to love you endlessly, to be honest, and to be true. I promise to support and encourage you in all that you do. I promise to listen to hear you. I promise to embrace what life brings us, but not passively, to fight for you, for us, for our families. I promise to be yours, always and forever.
John. I promise to love you every day for the rest of our lives. I promise to run, walk, and stand by your side, no matter how many unexpected turns our journey together brings. I promise to make you as happy as possible because you have made me so incredibly happy, and I am so blessed to have you in my life. I love you.
John E. Katya Baron Holler.
I can say with confidence that I know John got him the best person to possibly live the rest of his life out with. So thank you, Katya, for being you, because that's all you should be, is yourself. There is so much life to experience still, and you're both so lucky to be able to experience it together.
So I'm overjoyed that she found John, because John is also a deeply kind and genuine soul, who is also determined and passionate and cares for the people he loves. So John, thank you for bringing out that glimmer in her eyes. And I'm glad she brings out the glimmer in your eyes. And I'm so happy that you've joined our family. I love you guys.